Sit there while I tell you just how beautiful you look tonight. As if you haven't heard me say about 100 times. You shake your
head. Hey.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. You look very pretty.
You look very nice.
And you look pretty. You do.
You look very handsome.
I'm excited.
But every time I think about a world without you in it, my life becomes a darker shade of gray. Hey, hey, and all I wanna do is make you smile. When darkness still ensues, I wanna be alive.
Absolutely one of the smartest, funniest, kindest. And prettiest. Bryn, I love you so much. I'm so glad you found a partner, a best friend in Bayard. And this means the world to us, I think, at least me and the rest of your family here.
Today, we have come together to witness the joining of these two lives. For them, out of the routine of ordinary life, the extraordinary has happened. They met each other, fell in love, and are making it official with their wedding today. This circle of your family and friends represents your circle of loving, caring, friendship, and support.
I, Baird Snyder VI, take you, Bryn and Elizabeth Bissy, to be my wife, to have and to hold in sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer, in joy and in sorrow, I promise my love to you.
I, Bryn and Elizabeth Bissy, take you, Baird Snyder VI, to be my husband. With this ring, I take you as my husband for as long as we both shall live.
Two seem so happy together, and I'm really happy I got to be a part of this, and happy wedding.
Whatever we go through, I'll make it worth your while. 'Cause every minute, every hour, every day, I wanna make you smile.
By the authority vested in me by the Commonwealth of Virginia, I now pronounce you husband and wife, and Baird, you may now kiss your bride.